Minister for Transport Stephenson King says a meeting with the National Council on Public Transportation, NCOPT, has yielded fruit. The discussion on Sunday, March 27th, highlighted some of the challenges facing omnibus operators due to the crippling effects of COVID-19, now coupled with a hike in inflation rates and fuel prices. Omnibus operators have longed for an increase in bus fares. However, Minister King indicates that the government has to consider several factors before making any adjustment. He says Sunday's meeting has provided the cabinet with options to address the concerns of the omnibus operators.
The meeting on Sunday with the NCOPT was a very productive meeting. Of course, the NCOPT understands the state of the economy and the challenges that the government of St. Lucia is faced with COVID and now with Ukraine and the negative impact of the war. They have made some proposals for consideration, which I'll be taking to Cabinet today. Proposals for the consideration of government, which includes options in terms of whether it is timely to have a bus fare increase, whether the government has a greater appetite for granting what we call subsidies to the bus drivers to cater for the shortfall in income, and whether we can have a mix of the two, including concessions on vehicles and other requests which they have made.
Minister King reveals that the cabinet will be guided to act expeditiously in bringing relief to the omnibus operators.
I am confident the cabinet can look at, and we're hoping that we'll take a decision in the best interest of the country, bus drivers and commuters included.
Is there a time limit?
No, we're hoping that we will give it our best shot. In fact, the commitment that I gave to them was that I'll take it to cabinet today and to get cabinet to give, you know, expeditious consideration.
King maintains that the government will provide an update on the situation in due course, as the drivers continue to lament the current state of operations. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Darius.